So here we have blue long line. Now we're just using it just to set boundaries. So he's completely different to his brother. He pushes them all the time, and if you let him off the lead, I don't think he'd actually stay within about 200 meters of me. So we're just taking it nice and steady. Let him drag the line, just so that he knows that he's still under control. And we build that boundary, and when he reaches it, we just call him. Come on, good boy, go play. Go play. Good lad. Good lad.